87, there was the harmonic convergence, a lot of people meditating on bringing our world into a more unified, harmonious level of expression. You know, we've had people meditating in our world, holding this, or the people from transcendental meditation, or the people from the Jain religion, from all the different religions all around the world, just really holding this image of us moving into a time of peace and paradise. That has great power, especially when you combine it with the pure energy of the heart. For example, research has been done by David Hawkins in a book, Power versus Force. Some people like it and accept the research, others not. But they have said that if your heart energy, its calibration, its frequency field in his system, I won't explain it now, but if it resonates at 300, which is the energy of wisdom, you can measure this. If it resonates at 300, what is coming out of you has the power to shift the consciousness of 90,000 people in this world. If the heart resonance coming out of you is 700 on his scale of 1 to 1,000, you have the power, without words, without action, just frequency field, pulsing, emanation. You have the power at 700 to transmute the other energies, negative energies, whatever, to feed 700 million people. That's the power of the resonance of the fields. Some people are now developing the machinery, ways of measuring human resonance. It's the morphogenic field, the resonance of the field. You know, kinesiology, muscle testing, in the fabric of life, you know, here is lace in my skirt. I may be here, somebody else here. We're all one in this field, this cosmic web of life. So everything can be tested now, how we affect each other. There's ancient esoteric sayings that you can become so connected with the web of life, the cosmic web of life, of love, that if a butterfly beat its wings in Japan, you could be in Germany and feel it. Now that's a huge level of sensitivity, and there are beings of great sensitivity who can feel the shift of the resonance, but we are all one in the fabric of life. I like the saying that every human being is one cell in a divine body of supreme consciousness. So we can test every effect in the field, all the resonance. You can test when someone's in truth. Apart from feeling it in your inner being knows when the mind stops blocking and opens to that. There's so much testing that can be done on so many levels. The morphogenic field is changing. The fields of resonance are changing. As everybody knows, if you want to harmonize the world, harmonize yourself. You work on your own energy flow inside of you. You know when it's right. You know when you're in complete alignment with the purest nature of your being, because grace comes. So much love, so much grace comes and supports you, because who you are, how you're operating, is a benefit to the collective consciousness, to the path of human evolution. So the support comes.